Hello friends, and welcome to another video of expectations versus reality. This is my pumpkin plant which I had grown, and one day I saw that the leaves had got a little bit eaten up by something, so I turned the leaves and found this caterpillar on the leaves. So I removed the leaves on which I found the caterpillar. I found two caterpillars, green in color, and I was curious to know what would come out of this caterpillar. Actually, I had found this green colored moths flying around at night in my house, and I was pretty sure that this green moth will come out from this caterpillar. So I kept it in a container, having a little water to keep the leaves fresh, and I took both the caterpillars and I kept them in this enclosure, and I fed them the pumpkin leaves so that they would grow up and become whatever they were going to be. But after a day or two, I saw that the caterpillar had changed into this very dangerous looking caterpillar, which was again green in color, but it had these kind of spines on its back and it looked kind of poisonous to me. So I was a little bit frightened and I started searching for it, but I couldn't get any match. But still I decided to carry on with this, and I fed it pumpkin leaves. It would devour an entire pumpkin leaf in a day, and one of the caterpillars changed into the pupa stage. As you can see over there, it had made a house of the fine mesh, and the other one was still in the caterpillar stage like this. Actually, from what I know that butterflies come out of chrysalis, but moths do not form chrysalis. Instead, they form the pupa inside the cocoon, and from this cocoon they emerge out as moths. So what you're seeing over here is the cocoon stage of the moth, and it will emerge out from this cocoon. So after a few days, what I saw was this, and I was really surprised. This brown colored moth was what came out from that, and I was really surprised. I was expecting a beautiful green moth, but this brown colored moth was the one which came out from the cocoon. And then I searched for it and I found that it is the pumpkin caterpillar which turns into this brown colored moth. I couldn't find the exact name because there were many similar moths and I was really confused. So if you know which moth this is, then do write down in the comments below. So this moth jumped on my finger, so I took it to a plant and I tried to keep it on a flower so that it could fly off later on. So when I tried putting it on the flower, it just flew off and sat on a leaf. So I left it over there in my garden, and this is the story of my expectation of the green colored moth, and it turned out to be a brown one. And in a day or two, the other one also came out, and this one straight away jumped into my hands when I opened the lid. So I took the chance and I recorded this close-up of this moth. You can see the golden colored pattern, how it is shining in the light. So this also I kept out in the garden, and this is the expectation which I had, and this was the reality which I got. But I hope you enjoyed this tiny video, and thanks for watching.